remember every little thing, since it happened only yesterday. I was barely 17, and I once killed a boy with a Fender guitar. I don't remember if it was a Stratocaster or a Telecaster, but I do remember that it wasn't at all easy. It required the perfect combination of the right power cords and the precise angle from which to strike. The guitar bled for about a week afterward, but it rung out beautifully, and I was able to play notes that I had never even heard before.
Friday night. Friday night. You're at home. You're in front of your TV. You're listening to your radio. Your hand starts to turn numb. That's your left hand. Then your right hand. You're up, you're out of your chair. You don't quite know where you're going. You're walking around your living room. Then you walk into your bedroom. Then you walk into your bathroom. You don't know what you're doing. Your feet begin to turn numb. Your head, the blood in your hand. Your head, you think you're going crazy. The situation has got you. You're out of control. The blood in your head, it begins to pulse.
Nothing but a lonely boy looking for something new. And you were nothing but a lonely girl, but you were something like a dream come true. I was a varsity tackle and a hell of a block. When I threw my guitar into Canyon Rock, but every Saturday night I felt the fever grow. All revved up with no place to go. Taking over, it's like
Yeah.